inside leg on, make a decision here. You're gonna circle, take the jumps, or go down quarter line. Good, good for you. Yep, pick them up, chest up. That is a much better pattern. Good, got the inside leg on the next circle. Just straight through that, you just keep talking to her. Good. What an amazing spot. She's so tiny, but when you ride her, she feels so tall and forward. Diaphragm up, K-line, let's drop the trot. As you transition down, think of inside leg now, chest is up. Was it that cool? Now keep it moving. It's okay, but it's pretty good though. But your rising is, and that's why we have a warm up, because they don't, you know, we gotta warm them up for the movements. Now give me just a little left bend around this turn, left leg up the girth, get his head a little to the inside. I really like that. And then sitting on at the front of you, you know, let's just get a left circle. And just, and push on that, get that left ear. Kind of just jiggle the rein. You don't really have to pull it, but yeah, just kind of annoy her now, like, hey, give me your nose. And that's where the slobber straps are so fantastic, still at this stage in training. But we'll get to, oh, that's fine. We'll get to where, really, Jen, we'll get to where we'll go back to a leather rein. But right now, it's nice having that slobber strap at home.